big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, take a look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, cadet, you need to see this. Come on, kid. The half-life on a proton pack is only 5,000 years.
It's around here somewhere.
Solid signal. Better take a look.
Stand back.
Look out. There they go.
Whoa! Double full torso animators. Come on. After them.
You heard, Stance. Let's move.
There they are.
Couple of Class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
He said, take it easy. That's not easy. Missed! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, cadet. You use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Cool! A breeze ray.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here. Try to pick up a signal. Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and it gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Something big.
Now that is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional entrainment.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony? Slow it down! PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluff here. Take a scan, see what you find.
I think it's her.
Yes!
Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other Phantom doubled back. Roger.
Again,
that witch!
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out. She keeps shushing us! That's her, the Gray Lady! She's the first ghost we ever hunted! Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn, lost her.
Let's go! We'll cut her off!
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure plate. Prime your thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way, quick!
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Now I gotcha. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector.
Go on.
This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Duperty the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
It's dead up here. The good kind, I mean. You all cool?
We may need to get back to you on that.
What's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky but combustible.
Where's that Class 5 animator? Track the slug here.
Hey,
did? Give them a new home and our containment facility. Throw your trap, Rook! Look, did you see that? More than I expected. Look at them all! Watch it! Run! Ooh, man! They got me! I'm hit! It's not alone! You've got him on the ropes! Some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way! Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. That looked painful. Watch it! Get him! Mind the paper cuts! Roast them! Could be trouble. You've got him on the ropes! Thank you. lady makes arrangements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about.
You may want to just take our word for it.
There she is. Quiet now. Let's get a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing! Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray!
To the creeps, huh? Nicely done, cadet! Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azit Lor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
That's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
Jeez!
That'll only hurt for a minute. You hear that? It's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
adults. Children. What are they saying?
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
They're throwing the whole science fiction section at us.
Can't blast through the shields!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Wrangle their shields! Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. For the last 80 years, anyway. What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap!
Welcome back, Ray.
Could be trouble.
To the right!
Uh-oh, they've got friends.
Serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Love you.
Ah. Yow! Moving!
To the right! You hit me! Need a trap here!
You got him!
Hey, watch!
They felt that one and pitched it.
To the right!
All yours! Well, bam, slam, bam! Over there!
Oh boy.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream. That's excellent. Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
Really dark down there. Damp, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it! I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long. I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run! Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning hole. Two of them this time!
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are. Oh yeah? Come down here and say that.
Not so fast.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time!
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the Proton Pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the Slime Blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any pores. See? Neutralized slime. Heads up, Hot Rod!
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
she just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him! She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first! They got me!
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Uh-oh! Here they come! Above you.
On your left!
I'm on it! How much ectoplasm can one ghost produce? She is shielding herself with the codices! Go after those first! Up high!
Need some help here. Not in trouble. Oh! Bookstands are generating her shield. That's it! She can't regenerate the cage! Keep hitting the bookstand!
She is shielding herself with the codices! Go after those first!
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Oh, great. I'm going to need another ion shower. Oh! Ah! On the right! More than I expected. That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on. On the right! Capture stream on her!
That's good! Throw out the trap!
Stay on it!
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we can meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time.
Oh no! Look out!
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. We should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Events are interrelated.
The Vosarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa. You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely. way, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Thank you.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here. Until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top. Staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Champ, we
leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Slime tether to bring the portal to you.
I do like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy. He's resisting my proton stream!
Look! Face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Quick, scan it for the database.
Great, we get to submit another one to Tobin. We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit.
Hey,
mask.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think he just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Don't question it, Rook. Just blast the glowing part.
I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's tree?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The Codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
Egon, our new boss called again.
Please don't call him that. Just Peck. That's bad enough.
Peck called again? He's not happy. He says that if you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good. Hello, Ghostbusters. Yes. I don't think so. No, it didn't just stop working, and it doesn't just need toner. It literally exploded after it screamed obscenities at me. No, I don't think the nature of our business has anything at all to do with whether or not you honor your product's warranty. Uh-huh. So what you're telling me is that none of your other copiers that you've sold throughout the entire world have screamed and exploded before breaking down? Uh-huh. Sir, I have to tell you, I find that very hard to believe. They are willing to believe you, but I wasn't born yesterday. No. Goodbye.
I see the evil of the times to come. You will choose a king far more evil than myself to rule you. twice.
Ghostbusters. No. Okay. So, cancel next Thursday, then. But I ordered 7 cases of holy water, and you sent an additional 7 cases of what is this stuff? Dragon blood? Please. This is one of those bait and switch jobs, isn't it? Listen, seriously, this is not the company you want to toy with, sir. Ghosts can be introduced. We just got in a couple of, let's see here, large Taiwanese terror demons. And what? Keep the dragon blood free of charge. It's a gift. That's very nice of you. We'll do that. All right. Thank you so much for calling.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that Peck guy will be at the party too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm gonna bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.